Hi everyone, welcome back to the channel, and today, as it's only just over a week before it releases, I have a little bit of what we know so far about The Bad Batch Season 3. Now, frankly, there isn't too much. So, what do we know about this season? Well, we know it's the final season, so we know some major stuff is probably going to happen, and I'm kind of expecting possibly the rest of The Bad Batch to die, which would be an absolute shame. But I think it would make the most sense, as those guys being around during the height of the Empire's powers, well, that would make much sense, as they were way too powerful for the Empire to just kind of ignore. So I don't think they'll be around by then, so I think possibly in Season 3 they'll get killed off. Or maybe in some later spin-off show, or God forbid in a book, which would be, well, not so much God forbid, but I would hope in to be seeing it on screen. But I think the Bad Batch could take a couple more losses this season. Maybe even Hunter, of course, being that commanding officer. Now, speaking of commanding officers, there is one unaccounted for, namely Commander Cody, who did appear a couple of times in Season 2, and then disappeared off the face of the galaxy. Yeah, we don't know what happened to him, and I desperately want to know, because it's Commander Cody. Like, he was the first properly fleshed-out clone we ever saw, of course appearing in Revenge of the Sith, and in Star Wars Clone Wars, which was the 2003 animated series, which was 2D animated rather than 3D, which is the one that I grew up with, and most of us did, I'd imagine. But yeah, he was in the original Clone Wars animated series, and again, he was the first clone that properly got fleshed-out as a character, so I'm hoping we find out what's happened to him. But another clone commander we know is showing up in this season is Commander Wolf. Now, is he with the Empire? I'm not sure. Because there's two things. One, his armour is grey, much like the rest of the Imperial clones. Ah, but he does still have his Wolfpack markings on him, which were grey anyway. So, I'm not sure. Now, he was seen with Stormtroopers, so that would indicate that he is still with the Empire at this point, but, as we know from Rebels, Rex is going to fix that. Very soon, I'd imagine, probably in this season. Speaking of Rex, we know he's going to be in the season too, although strangely missing his clone Captain Pauldron, despite having the rest of his armour, which did look a bit weird to me. I imagine he just didn't have it on in that scene in the trailer. As for anything else in the season, well, I'm sincerely hoping we do see a more fully formed Clone Rebellion, because we did see a few more clones in the trailer that looked to be a bit, well, more rebellious. And I think I even saw some clone commandos with them. So, perhaps the clones as a whole are turning away from the Empire now, which I would be very happy to see, because as you guys know, I feel so damn sorry for the clones, especially now that Order 66 is wearing off. Like, that's going to be one hell of a pill to swallow for a lot of clones, and I imagine once they swallow said pill, they'll be thinking, I hate this Empire, and I'm going to do everything I can to take it down. Which, of course, we know ultimately won't work, which will suck to watch, but I think we are going to see maybe even the starts of a proper, fully formed Clone Rebellion in the season, and again, we might see more of that in maybe another spin-off series, or in a book, or a comic, or something. Who knows? But yeah, I think this season is going to end the Bad Batch's arc. Well, it most likely will definitely end the Bad Batch's arc, be it via killing them all, or through some other means. But, and I think this may also start off the Clone Rebellion era, which I suspect will either get another spin-off series, which I'd be very happy about, or it'll get its own comic series, which would also be really damn cool. But yeah, this season, we don't know too much so far about it. Again, there's only just over a week to go now until it comes out, so hopefully within the next few days, we'll find out some more about the show and, you know, how it's going to end, of course. But yeah, that's going to do it for this very quick video on everything we know so far about The Bad Batch Season 3, the final season of the show. So please, like the vid, subscribe to Mine Rock Sounds channel, her link's down in the description, my button is down there. Please click those and then the bell icons to get both sets of our notifications. Comment as well, because why not? Let me know what you think of how do you think the Bad Batch is going to end, and what do you think of what we know so far, and what are your predictions for how it's going to end? Once you're not too, please follow me on my social medias. I'll be down in the link tree in the description below. That is going to be Roxanne's website. And of course, lastly, please do share this video with all your friends so they can join the infinite loop of liking, subscribing, commenting, following, and sharing, and around and around and around that loop. And I'll see you guys tomorrow with the first of my Super Bowl trailer talks. Goodbye!